heat wave in Portland. Sun shines down. Sprinklers are running all over town. It's hot too in Yemen, but lucky for us, nobody here was on that bus. Where 29 children died. Buses pass by, and they pass by again. In Saada, the bus left, came back, and then 29 children died. Should have stayed home. Now they're all gone. 29 children died. Fragments of bodies and fragments of bombs litter the market square. On most of the fragments, if you wash off the blood, you'll see USA written there. Where 29 children died.